Dear students, first of all, many many congratulations to you all that you all have passed the class 10th examination with good percentage. Now, we are going to start today chapter 1 of chemistry, that is some basic concept of chemistry. Now, the science, there are mainly four parts of science: physics, chemistry and biology, mathematics. Now, physics deals with physical properties of matter. Chemistry deals with chemical composition of matter, and biology deals with living organisms, plants and animals. And a study of science involves mathematical calculations, so math is always necessary for study of science. Now, if we talk about water, the water is liquid. Whether it is cold or hot, these properties are revealed by physics. Liquid, cold, hot, colorless, these physical properties are revealed by physics, because physics deals with physical properties only, which can be measured by naked eye. But chemistry tells you about that the formula of water is H2O, and biology deals with living organism. Now, what are the applications of chemistry in our daily life? First, we will discuss about few chemicals which are used in our daily life. First is sodium chloride, NaCl, which is used in our food. Soap. The soap is sodium salt of long chain carboxylic acid. Sodium salt of long chain carboxylic acid. Detergent is sodium salt of long chain sulfonic acid. Baking soda is NaHCO3, sodium bicarbonate. Washing soda is sodium carbonate dot 10H2O. Vinegar is 5-8% aqueous solution of acetic acid. Medicines are aqueous solution of magnesium hydroxide is used as antacid. It is known as milk of magnesia. Analgesics are the medicines which are known as painkillers. Antipyretic are the medicines used in treatment of fever. Antiseptic used on living organism to make them germs free. Disinfectants used on non-living organism to make them germs free. Like Dettol is used on wounds, where phenol is used on floor. So Dettol is antiseptic, where phenol is disinfectant. Tranquilizers used to make a person relax and tension free. Polymers are very useful substances in our daily life, but these are polluting agent too. Polythene, PVC, bakelite, Teflon, all these are polymers. Bakelite is used to make electrical switches, and Teflon is used in non-stick gadgets. So, these are the basic or some important use of chemistry in our daily life.